They've been saying for the last couple of years on Game of Thrones, winter's coming. Dark car warming up. Most Pam getting ready to go to work in the morning.
Yep. I gotta go to Houghton.
You gotta go to Houghton, that's about 3 hours away. I'm just staying here in Marquette.
Snow in the car?
Yeah, a little bit of snow. I hate to use those four letter words, but we'll talk about more tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. Well, they've been threatening us with a snowstorm for about a week now. I guess that's what they call a snowstorm. No. It's supposed to get a little bit worse later, and then tomorrow is supposed to be a living heck, so. Hopefully not. It's not too bad out here. It's not even cold out right now. It's about 5:30 in the morning. A little bit of snow on the ground. Heading off to work. It's currently not snowing, but it did last night a little bit. Outside, so I apologize for that. It hasn't saturated the corners or anything, so it's not like a bad thing, but see if the sun comes up. Sunrise is around 6 or so here. Last time I was there with a t-shirt on, I don't know if that really that cold.